Welcome to Shree Learning Academy. Our today's topic is Nslookup and Dig. So let's get started. When diving into the world of internet networking and cybersecurity, it's crucial to understand the role and function of two important tools, Nslookup and Dig. To put it simply, these are command line tools that are often used to manually execute DNS, that is domain name system queries. Think of the internet as a large city, where every website is a building with its own unique address. The DNS acts as the city's navigation system, helping you find the correct building by translating the domain name, like www.google.com, into an IP address. The system is similar to how you would use a GPS to find a physical address. To further understand the concept of Nslookup and Dig, let's break them down and explore each one separately. Nslookup. It is a network administration command line tool available for many computer operating systems, including Windows. The primary use of Nslookup is to query the domain name system to obtain domain name or IP address mapping or other DNS records. Nslookup operates in two modes, interactive and non-interactive. These modes give you the flexibility to issue the single commands or multiple commands in sequence. In interactive mode, you start Nslookup without any arguments and it waits for command. For example, you just type Nslookup at your command prompt and it enters into interactive mode. In this mode, you can run multiple commands sequentially. For instance, suppose you wanted to look up the IP address for the domain name www.example.com. In interactive mode, you would type nslookup at the command prompt and then type www.example.com at the nslookup prompt. The system will then return the IP address corresponding to that domain name. Non-interactive mode allows you to issue singular commands directly from the command prompt. For example, typing nslookup www.example.com directly at the command prompt will give you the same information as the previous example, but in a quicker, more direct fashion. This mode is particularly useful when you only need to run a single query. To view the command syntax or get help while using nslookup, type ?? In interactive mode or ?? In non-interactive mode. The system will then display a list of commands or options available. Dig. Domain Information Groper. It is a flexible tool for interrogating DNS name servers. It performs DNS lookups and displays the answers returned from the queried name server or servers that are used by your machine. It's a useful tool available on Unix-based system like Linux, but it's not included by default on Windows. Using Dig is fairly straightforward. To query a domain name, you would type dig followed by the domain name at the command prompt. For example, dig www.example.com would return a variety of information about the domain, including the corresponding IP address, the query time, and the server that provided the information. Dig also supports many different query types. For example, if you wanted to find out the mail servers for a particular domain, you could type digdomain.com mail exchange. That is MX. This command would return a list of mail exchange, that is MX, servers configured for that domain. Dig's output is comprehensive and includes information that's more detailed than what you get from Nslookup. This makes Dig a favorite among many network administrators and IT professionals. One of the unique features of Dig is its extensive option list. You can view this by using the ?? Command, just like with Nslookup. The option list includes a wide range of additional commands that allow you to customize and refine your queries. For instance, you can use these options to specify the type of DNS record you are looking for, choose a specific DNS server to query, or change the format of the output. In conclusion, in a nutshell, both Nslookup and Dig are valuable tools for manually querying DNS servers. They offer a detailed look into the workings of the domain name system, revealing the underpinnings of how we navigate the vast expanse of the internet. While the basic principles of using Nslookup and Dig are fairly straightforward, both tools offer a wealth of additional options and features for those who are willing to delve a bit deeper. Understanding these tools is key to troubleshooting internet connectivity issues, enhancing network security, and gaining a better understanding of how the internet works. Finally, remember that practice makes perfect. Try out these commands on your own, experiment with the different options, and become more comfortable with these two powerful networking tools. After all, the internet is a vast, complex system. And tools like Nslookup and Dig offer us a way to navigate that system more effectively. Thank you so much for watching this video. Do check out the written explanation on our website. And don't forget to take this quiz based on this video. The links are in the description box below. Subscribe to our channel to watch more interesting videos. If you have any doubts, do let us know in the comment section and we'll try our best to solve them for you. For private coaching, do contact us by visiting shreelearningacademy.com or on WhatsApp. See you in the next one.